That's why Scott's stamina comes in handy right there, man.
Ah!